Each year, a million comic mavens pass through Midtown. A few come not for pleasure, but for business. They are the super collectors.
Some people collect comics for a financial investment, hoping that a comic that they bought today for $2 is going to be worth $2,000 in about 10 years. And then there's the obsessive collectors. It could be that they want to own every single issue of their favorite comic, or they just have to have every single action figure of their favorite superhero. It can get very addictive. We've got lots of great customers, but one of my personal favorites is AJ. AJ is a perfect example of the dedication it takes to be a super collector. He's obsessed with finding books in perfect condition.
It's the corners, it's the damn corners.
Perfect condition to AJ is not the same as perfect condition to you or me.
This is a very close maybe. You can see the corner's been bent back.
He will check a book for hours to make sure there are no nicks, no folds, no tears, nothing.
It is an innate instinct that drives me. Everything in my life must be in perfect condition.
So I got a lot of comics. One of my dirtier secrets is that for as much effort as I put into acquiring these books every week, is that sadly, more often than not, I never have time to actually read them. Midtown keeps a running tally of their customers' accounts. They told me how much I'd spent in total, and I almost fell over. I could have bought a house.